So you built the diving helmet, huh?
Yeah, I built it when I was a teenager, I think. Never used it very much.
Yeah.
It didn't work out quite the way I hoped it would.
And so, sorry, say your name again?
Jarvis Marble Thayer.
Okay. Junior. And you came up to here starting what year around?
When I was 1916.
1916.
The year I was born, I was up here.
Wow. That's great. Yeah. And you lived in New York, and then in Concord, Mass., and now you live in Maine. Oars Island, Maine. Yeah.
That's right, yeah.
And you said that, Lane Porter? Oh, Lane Porter was your nephew, I guess? And
yeah, he was a nephew.
Nephew, yeah. Huh. And who else? Marshall? Were you related to any Marshalls or
My mother was a Marshall. And this place was built by George Marshall and John Marshall. George was my grandfather. John was an uncle. They built this place. And the first party here was in 1900.
1900. That's great. Well, I'm so glad you came. So what's today? Today is...
May
29th. And yeah. It's...
John F. Kennedy's birthday.
Right.
My father used to tell tales that there were knot holes in the floorboards up above, and they used to drop water down through them on people who were sleeping on the floor down
the floor. That's great.
Well,
that's great.
He reminded us, I pulled this out.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so this is Lane Porter right there.
He's a nephew of mine.
Yep. Yeah, they just stopped by because he had remembered where it was. It took him a little while to find it, right?
Yeah.
All right. Well, I'll end. It's 2011 now, right? So, how old are you now?
95.
Wow, that's great. Well, thanks for coming.